Friend Raynor, long has it been since we stood together against the Swarm. Since then, I have wandered the void in solitude, seeking an ancient prophecy rumored to foretell the return of the Zelnaga. My sojourn led me to a remote world known as Ulan, where I discovered fragments of the prophecy. Yet I was not the first to find them. It falls to you now, old friend, to relive my memories and believe.
They've come to do both. It's Eritol.
I knew you'd find your way here. Eventually.
Your very presence defiles this place, Kerrigan.
Do you hear them, Zeratul? Whistling from the stars. The galaxy will burn.
So he wants to kill her now because he doesn't know about the prophecy yet. Skippy.
prophecy was divided into fragments, each kept at separate shrines. I must gather them and depart this world quickly. This chasm is vast. It is fortunate that I can phase through the shadows to the other side.
All right, let's do this.
Spore crawlers can detect my presence. I should stun them with my void prism.
So I always remember Zeratul being like one of the most badass heroes in Brood War and StarCraft, the first one. I'll have to wait for the stalkers. Right, oh god, there's still one left. Oh, no, no, what am I talking about? This is how to get up.
The chasm. It must be destroyed. That overseer can see through my cloak. I best stash my void prism before crossing the chasm.
I guess I might as well kill some of these things. Thank you, jeez.
Fragment of the prophecy. Soon all will be made clear.
Why not surrender yourself to the living territory? Wouldn't it be better to end your story now than lose the final agonizing moments of your success?
The foreboding.
I think I get some stalkers here.
Hyperion's reprieve. Presence is most welcome. Let us keep moving.
Permit us to destroy their defenses before we proceed.
What are you doing, Zeratul? Did I say you could do that, Zeratul? Did I say that? No, I did not.
That patrol of brood lords must be dealt with cautiously. We will be torn asunder.
That worked out pretty well. brute lord.
Brace yourselves, my brethren.
Wow, I can't believe we kept them all alive. Some good micro. Could have been better micro, but good micro.
The Queen of Blades built hatcheries here. She seeks to subvert this sacred world. I shall put an end to that plan.
Starting to unravel just a bit, but it's working out.
Second fragment of the prophecy. My task is nearly complete.
Your hope is an illusion, fool.
If you can so easily read my mind, Kerrigan, you'll see that I'll never give up so long as hope remains. Careful now. Kerrigan has set guards to bar our way. It could be a trap. We should take them out carefully, one at a time, or risk being overwhelmed.
Getting there. know this part.
The painlings spew acid when they die. Stalkers, take them out from a distance.
On. Yeah, I did not like that. Did not like that at all.
Set guards to bar our way. It could be a trap. We should take them out carefully, one at a time, or risk being overwhelmed.
Your hope is an illusion, fool.
If you can so easily read my mind, Kerrigan, you'll see that I'll never give up so long as hope remains.
Oh, damn it. Not the person I wanted to stasis out. Alright, I'm gonna get through this one.
See that I'll never give up, so long as hope remains. Careful now. Kerrigan has set guards to bar our way. It could be a trap. We should take them out carefully, one at a time, or risk being overwhelmed.
It's like a legitimate strategy where you just like kill the spore crawler or creep tumor and just let all the static defenses naturally die.
When they die, stalkers, take them out from a distance.
Oh, that was pretty funny. Gonna be last time we're gonna do this one. The last time I'm not gonna get it right.
If you can so easily read my mind, Kerrigan, you'll see that I'll never give up so long as hope remains. Careful now. Kerrigan has set guards to bar our way. It could be a trap. We should take them out carefully. One at a time, or risk being overwhelmed.
Right. right? There's some pretty cool stuff in the co-op and in all the different campaigns. They have some really cool abilities that make all the units just that much more interesting and exciting, you know? This again. Everybody go there. You go there. There. Take that out. I want you just holding position. And there it is. Should have the right things happen.
This hatchery must be destroyed if I am to keep the Queen of Blades from subverting this land.
And that must happen, of course. Get so much research from these bonus missions.
Spine crawlers. Kill them before they can take root and attack.
Yeah, again, having the hero units changes so much. It's so nice to have, you know? I always thought it was messed up that, like, Raynor didn't really get very many hero units. And the ones that they had weren't even that great. Swan's okay, Raynor's okay. They're not as powerful as Nova, you know?
And I were both drawn here to uncover an ancient prophecy. With your aid, I pray we can discover it before her. It is a great one. Lead on. I've placed the Ultralisk in a void prison. Bring it down, Pallas. Nidus worms must be destroyed, or the Zerg reinforcements will overwhelm us.
Now that wasn't hard at all. No, I mean, I guess that makes sense, but it'd just be so cool if, like, they had, like, a really cool hero unit in the, Terran campaign, you know what I mean? Like, a really good one. Like, why does Nova necessarily get to be so badass? Make sure to get this before I got the next checkpoint, because I don't want to have to do any of this over again. It's a lot easier to escape if you kill the Nidus networks that show up. So I'm going to do that. At least the first couple of them. Finish this.
Will not be forgotten, brother. I must get to the Void Seeker before the Zerg overwhelm me and the prophecy is lost.
And it opens that up for me. Not sure why. but it does. It's pretty awesome.
I must get to the Void Seeker and preserve the prophecy. I will not let my brother's sacrifice be in vain.
There it is.
I cannot decipher the fragments on my own, yet I know who might interpret them.
So yeah, I hope you're enjoying the stream.
If they cannot, I fear this entire universe will burn.
And if you like what you're saying, make sure to hit that follow button.